Hello there, my name is John McCarthy, and I would like to welcome you to PGA Tour 2K23. I'm fired up for this. And today begins with a par 4 first hole. Let's start by piping this up the middle, and then we'll see what happens from there. That was a good one. Okay, this is about 155 yards to the pin. Well, we're green bound here. And that will play. Thank you very much. All right, this putt for the birdie. This one's on a good line. I went right by. All right, nice 3-footer to deal with. And after that first hole, you're at even par. Good to see. Let's see how close we can get this one to the pin. Ooh, maybe we can get a kick left here. Safe approach, nice. And if this drops, you'll get your birdie here. Okay, let's tap this one on in and move on our way. And you'll stay right there at even par after that one. All right, let's see what we can do off the tee here. It's a long par 4. Yep, that was a good swing. Well done. Second shot on the third. A little too far to the right on the approach, I think. That's okay. No worries. We'll be on the green soon enough. Setting up for our third shot. Good job with that chip shot. Here we go. Drop this and save that par. And after that one, currently sitting at even par. And now we're teeing up on the fourth. Well, that won't work. Shouldn't be too awkward out of here, just in the first cut. And let's get into something a little more comfortable. Get out of this sand. All right, we'll take that. You could go down to one under if this goes in. Oh, it's getting there. Well, it didn't quite get there, did it? This one's a 4-foot putt. You are currently sitting right at even par. All right, ready to go here on the fifth hole. Just a pure swing. This one's about 110 yards from the pin. That'll do for the approach. All right, let's get a birdie and get out of here. What do you say? Oh, you deserve that one. Here we go, 4 par. Okay, nothing changed here. You're staying right there at even par. We've made it to the sixth hole. Great work. Nice approach on that one. Here's an 11-footer. Going towards that hole. That is fine work. You've brought your score down to 1 under after that one. We are on the 7th hole. Let's see what we can do. Oops, there goes the... Yeah, that's the water. This one's your 3rd. And 5 strokes off the lead. This one's heading for the green. Nicely done. All right, 3 feet to the cup. Okay, well putt. Now let's move on. And after that one, you sit at 1 under par. And now we're teeing it up on the 8th hole. Nothing wrong with that. Setting up here about 190 yards or so to the pin. And 5 strokes back at this point. Well, that'll work for you. Okay, 2 under, if you can sink this. Oh man, to go all that way and not drop, that's just too bad. All right, you're gonna stick right there at 1 under after that one. All right, let's have a nice tee shot and land it nicely in that fairway. There we go, that's looking good. All right, let's have a good second shot here on the 9th. Come on, bounce to the right. That's a safe shot. And this putt for the birdie. All right, here's a 5-foot putt. This one's tracking. Good stroke in the hole for a par. And you are 1 under after that one. Teeing off here on a short par 4. Here's our second shot on the 10th. And this putt for the birdie. Looking good. And that's your birdie. And after that hole, you're 2 under par. Hole number 11 coming up. Looking pretty good off the tee. Okay, about 235 yards left to go. Not sure where this one's gonna end up. Could be rough. And this is your third shot. This one's a 21-footer. Oh, man. Overall, good putt. And after that one, scorecard says 2 under par. Let's see what happens here on the 12th hole. Was a good one. Okay, setting up here about 140 to the pin. Well, that's unlucky. Missed the green on that approach. And this is our third shot. Oh, look at here. Nice chip. All right, drop this on in and save your par. Good job on that one. And you're 2 under par for the round. And we have a par 3 on this one. Yep, that's going to do. All right, here we go. This one's for birdie. Ah, no good. This one's just 3 feet. All right, let's get to the next. Okay, you'll stay right there at 2 under after that hole. And here comes hole number 14 at us. I'll take that. And we're setting up here with an elevated green. Might need some more club. Good job, we're on the green. Sink this, you can move down to 3 under. It's getting there. Birdie, putt, and everything, wasn't it? Okay, checking in here. 2 under par for the day. And teeing this one up on the 15th hole. Yeah, you'll take that. And this one's around 140 yards to the pin. Great job on that approach. All right, drop this one in. This one for birdie. Could be a good one. All right, you're 3 under now as we head down the final stretch. And here comes a par 3 for us. That was good stuff. Good luck here. 18 feet to the cup. Looking really good. Oh! And the only thing left to do is sink this putt and get your par. Nicely played. And that'll keep you at 3 under. And teeing it up now in a par 5. Nice swing. We've got about 235 from here. All right, on the green and under regulation, you got a putt for eagle, and that's fantastic. 5 under if you sink this putt. Well, it's going right by the hole. Okay, here's your putt for birdie. Bringing things down to 4 under after that one. And this is a short par 4 we're taking a hack out of right now. Nice swing. All right, good luck with your second shot here on the 18th hole. Looks like this one's going left. It's setting up in the green side rough. And there's a fancy way to end your round, a little bit of a chip. Nice shot. And as this one comes to an end, that's going to be 5 under par for you. Well, might as well get on my way here. I had fun with you today. Hopefully we'll see you real soon.